So today on this Bridal Diaries, we're going cake testing and stuff, and I think we're going to try to register at Kohl's maybe. But right now, it's cold outside, y'all. And right now, I'm about to go to the bank right quick to get some money out, and then I think I'm going to swing by Walgreens to see what kind of lipsticks Wet n Wild has, and I need some Herbal Essence conditioner and to moisturize, I think, because moisturizing for me, like, I'm picking certain products and they're not working for my hair, so I think I'm just gonna for right now use some Herbal Essence conditioner and dilute it a little bit and use it as a moisturizer for the winter time, and that's it. So I'm about to go to Walgreens, and then Vic's gonna come over later, and we're gonna go to the cake place. And yeah. So, what do y'all think about this hair? I'll show y'all a better picture later, but yeah, what do y'all think about this hair? And don't pay attention to my brows on this video, because Sunday I will be going to get them waxed. So don't be trying to critique my brows and whatnot. This is just a little thing I tried with what I had. I tried to do with what I had. So don't be critiquing my brows and whatnot. I know how we get sometimes, like, girl, get it together. But what do y'all think about this hair? And y'all see it throughout this video, so just tell me what's going on with the Diana Ross. Just came out of Walgreens, and I got the Hello Hydration Conditioner. Y'all know I'm all about this. And I also got from Wet n Wild a red lipstick, and it's Spotlight Red. And this one produces a matte finish. And I already have a red lipstick from Revlon, but it doesn't have a matte finish. So that's why I picked this up. I wanted to try it because, like, the creamy lipsticks, like, I don't know, to me it seems like they're more prone to getting on your teeth, like, during the night or during the day that you wear it. So with the matte, I don't think it would do that, especially a red color. Like, who wants to go out of the house with, like, red lipstick on their teeth and nobody's telling them about it? Like, who are your friends? So yeah, that's why I got this one, and can't wait to wear it. Don't really know when I'm gonna wear it. I just wanted it. And Wet n Wild lipsticks and stuff, they're really good, and they're very pigmented. But yeah, they only cost like 99¢ or $1.99, and this one was $1.99. So yeah, I'm just up the street from my house, so I need to go back home right quick and charge my camera for a little while before I go and really start the day. So that's where I'm headed to now. I'm back home to charge my camera and get it together. How do you feel about the cake?
I feel very good. It's very tasting, and do y'all want to see me eat some icing? Do you?
That's fondant, by the way.
Fondant icing.
You're trifling.
Bang, yeah.
So if you ever decide to get married, don't, unless you're a millionaire, because this stuff costs a lot of money. Originally, I only had to put a minimum down, and now they got me putting like double that. So,
somebody said, hey. So YouTube,
they got me putting double down. So I'm glad I had the money in my wedding bank account so I could pay for it. So now I gotta save again to pay for the church that I was supposed to have paid in December. So Hey. Try. I freaking hate this machine. I didn't know registering was like this. Hey y'all. So I'm super sad right now because we can't register because something was wrong with both machines at Kohl's. So now they telling us to go home and do it on the computer and do a whole bunch of nonsense that I wasn't ready for it to do today. They said the machine was messed up because of rain or something. Which, I don't know. Anyways, we about to go to Marshall's. I gotta take some pants back I brought yesterday. They look like this. They were cute originally until I tried them on and they were too small. So, we about to go exchange them so you can pick up in the car and then we're gonna try to figure out something to eat. And then we may or may not go to the movies today. This is the best man holiday. It depends on.
No, we are.
Okay, we are. To go see the best man holiday today. So, yeah, that's what we're doing. Storage and it looks like this in here. It's kind of creepy if you ask me. All the lights come on once you start walking and it's like a lot of hidden areas whatnot. So I have my stun gun with me in case somebody try to act stupid while I'm up here. Pedicure time. Oh, equipped with the strawberry daiquiri. After how would you feel nasty? Okay, y'all, I gotta vent because I feel like ain't nobody been getting my brows right lately. Like, I have purposely been going, like, months on end so that I can have my eyebrows the way I want it. And each time I go to get them waxed, somebody F's me up again. So, I'm in the hair salon. Well, not the hair salon, but the nail shop or whatever because, you know, whatever. Get my nails done, get my feet done. Great. Okay, then I go to get them waxed. Okay, it's a black girl, so I'm thinking, yeah, a black girl about to have my arch right. She about to have my eyes thick like I want it. Okay, so I tell her, she said, tell me how you want it. I said, okay, I want not too thin at all. I don't like thin brows. I want them thick, just take a little bit off the bottom or whatever, and we're good, a little arch. I even had an example for her to look at. My friend was with me, so I was like, I want it like this, but I want them thicker. I don't want them thin. I don't like little bitty brows. Look what I walk out with. Thin, small brows. And this one looks totally different than this one. Like, I don't even know what that little thing is that's sticking out right there. Like, y'all, what is this? This one looks better than this one, but this one is still not how I want it. So, I don't know what I'm gonna do this time. I think I'm just gonna get my razor out like I used to do and arch it myself because it's just like, it's really making me mad that people can't get a simple brow right. Like, what did you go to beauty school for? Like, I know y'all wasn't working on hair the whole time, and that is part of your hair. Like, eyebrows, hair, get it? Oh, my God. And then it's like, why is it so far right here? Like, oh, my God. Like, who has that? Like, why is that so far? Like, you didn't have to wax that much off. Like, I don't have a freaking unibrow, so you don't have to wax that off like that. And I think she did that so that she could, like, fix her mistake, but you didn't fix no mistake. You might as well should have, like, marked all my eyebrows off and just got it off. Like, y'all, these brows are killing me. Luckily, I know how to do makeup, and luckily, I know how to do brows so that I can fix it until it grows back at least a little bit. Like, it's not even the same. I don't know, y'all. So, this is probably going to be the end of this vlog because right now, I'm, like, pissed at my effing eyebrows. Like, I am. And sorry, I'm, like, so pissed off right now, but I am. Like, how can you not get a brow right? So, Bye.